My first memory of Riding Ringo is on August 4th, 2014. It was my first horseback ride ever. And it was on his back, Rob leading me around the stable. My second time riding him was on August 8, 2014. He smelled my foot during the ride. The last time ever was on August 1st, 2015. Maddie led me around the stable on him. And Maddie told Ringo I was his friend. And also, I pet him. I found out on July 21st, 2018 that he was sold last year by a young girl.